plastic bag.
Alright. And that's my mom, and that's my dad's helper.
Who are your helpers?
Yeah.
Well, it is his legacy. There's Dad. Hi, Dad.
Alright.
Everything's ready to go for the day. We're here early in the morning. Cracking the whip.
Now, you're gonna watch me
How many cheeses go into there? Two things of cheese.
Look, look, there he is!
Just there. There
you go.
Here goes Ayden!
One thing of cheese. Two things of cheese. So now what are you doing?
Holding them all.
Holding them all up? They go into the fridge?
Yeah, but they go under here.
There? Oh, okay.
You're gonna watch us.
I'm watching.
Now it's a sprinkle, a
sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle.
Ooh, special seasoning. Secret seasoning. That is a good looking pizza. You act like you know what you're doing.
So I'm a professional.
Here it goes into the oven. Take a trip across to the other side. What are you doing with that? Cleaning up the board. Okay, all right.
Hold on, let me bring the trash can over here by you. You can just swipe it right in the trash. All right, good job. Okay, here.
So while the pizza's cooking, you're gonna build some boxes, huh?
Look at this OT we got going on here.
So, first we're going to fold this guy in. We're going to fold this guy. Fold this guy. Get this guy up. Mm-hmm. Fold it around both sides.
Mm-hmm. Tuck it all in.
Take these guys. And take these guys. Mm-hmm. And add. Put the box over those guys and put the flaps in, and voila, you have a box.
Salads, and we've made the main dish. What is for dessert?
Here, would you like to write your name on
cinnamon! It? Cinnamon! So, mommy's gonna put the actual cinnamon buns on the fry because I can't touch that.
It's way too hot.
Yeah.
And you're gonna show us how to do the topping, right?
Okay. We're gonna put the caps on here.
You're gonna put the caps on the soda machine? Okay.
Dad!
They've been soaking and now they're being washed.
Dad.
This is their soda machine. Yeah.
This is ice.
Uh-huh. And then I have Coke and water and mellow yellow.
I'm gonna let them go for a few seconds. And then when I pull them up, then you can put the pumpkin icing on top.
Pumpkin icing.
Okay.
It's full. Yay!
Watch this, guys.
There you go.
Give it a squeeze. You want to get it all over the cinnamon.